Opposition should not instigate people on Citizenship Amendment Act, Chief Minister Pramod Sawant reiterated on Tuesday. He said that the BJP would be having a pro-CAA rally on January 3. On the other hand, the anti-CAA NRC meetings continued. In Margao, an NGO, Goa Women Against NRC and CAA, criticized the decision of Modi government and questioned how the Prime Minister Narendra Modi will protect citizens if he cannot uphold the constitution. In Panaji, Chief Minister Pramod Sawant called a meeting of MLAs to discuss CAA and NRC. There, a decision was taken to hold a pro-CAA NRC rally. Watch.
जो इंडियन सिटीजन असा जो गोवन सिटीजन असा त्याचे नागरिकत्व रद्द कोणच करिना ओके सीएच्या अंडर म्हणजे दोज वू आर रिफ्युजी किंवा जे थंयसरले हिंदू असतले थंयसरले क्रिश्चन असतले शीख असतले इसाई असतले जैन असतले पारसी असतले ह्या लोकांक 2014 पयलीं जे आयल्या तांकां परत एकदां नागरिकत्व दिवपा खातीर सीएए जो आसा पळय हो अमेंड केल्लो आसा पास केल्लो आसा सो डॅट म्हाका दिसता ताका लागून खंयसरूच गोंयकारांनी भियोन वचपाची गरज ना म्हणून काही लोकांक ज्या विशयाचेर नॉलेजूच ना जेका खबरूच ना तांकां भडकयले वयता अशें म्हाका दिसता ते ती पॉलिटिकल पार्टी आनी बाकीच्या सगळ्यांनी ह्या बाबतीत अननेसेसरी लोकांच्या मदीं कन्फ्युजन जे आसा हे क्रिएट करचे न्ही
and it's a very clear cut. Our government has done a fantastic thing. Honorable Prime Minister along has done a very good thing. It's for the few people who are stateless. They are not angry now. So, and they are being persecuted, they are being vandalized, they are being ill-treated. So, they are again obligated to come and, and why, see, those are Muslim states. Muslim will never want to come here. So, but the few people from 70% come 3% are welcome in our country.
आमकां हांगासान दाणयतले जे हिंदुस्थानाचे तसलें कांयच जावपाचें ना आनी जे हिंदुस्थान आसा ते हिंदुस्थानानच रावतले डावतले
ऑन ट्युजडे गोवा वुमेन अगेन्स्ट एनआरसी एन्ड सीएए हेल्ड अ प्रोटेस्ट ऑपोजीट मार्गा म्युनिसिपल बिल्डींग प्रोटेस्टर्स एलेज दॅट बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंट हॅज ट्रायड टू फोमेंट रिलिजियस डिस्क्रिमिनेशन थ्रू दीज ऍक्ट्स
सीएए कंबाइंड विथ एनआरसी ओनली सीएए वॉज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम It is not that we want the Muslims of the Pakistan to come to India. We are not protesting because Muslims are excluded. It is not because of this. It is because there has been discrimination done when a law has been passed and a discrimination on religious lines. People coming from Bangladesh, Pakistan and these three countries which he has chosen. In these three countries he has chosen. He is saying the minorities in those countries are persecuted. If the minorities in those countries are persecuted, why didn't he show courtesy to the minorities in Sri Lanka?
Yeah.
Why not?
Yes.
And there are Muslims in Pakistan, Shia Muslims, Ahmadis, they are being discriminated. They are not being treated as Muslims in Pakistan.
Yeah.
Why they are not given justice? Why are they not in considered into this?
Because of Pakistan. We are Indians.
We are fighting. We have
united.
Nothing to do with Pakistan. Yeah. Why within a night a law wasn't passed, a stringent law wasn't passed to punish the rapist?
Yes.
When the women were burned.
When the women
were burned alive. Was this the necessity? Now tomorrow they expect us to stand in long queues. Leaving our profession, leaving our homes, leaving our children, leaving our students. Isn't this an harassment? Isn't this an infringement of human right? And the constitution is being violated. The article of the constitution, I uphold the constitution. And when the constitution itself is not upheld by the prime minister, what security and safety can he grant to the Indian citizens?
Yes.
Our video journalist Amar Chavriya from Panaji and reporter Ramesh Naik Raut from Margao.